And welcome back, everyone, to a new episode. Just gonna start off from here where I left off last time, because I don't know if I got a checkpoint right away, and I think I'm still in a gunfight. So let's get this over with. What? Okay. Oh.
More skulls.
Yeah, I knew it. Come on, you little bastard. Where are you? Goodbye.
Four more All right. dicks down.
Why, dude? Get out of here. Excuse me, dude. I'm trying to kill this dude. Oh, he's dead. Wow. That model did not last well. Hello. Hemlo. I need ammo, my boys. Give me ammo. Oh, you're not a bad guy. Hemlo, don't let me go. Sorry, my friend recently just sent me that meme where that kid's like singing that song. That got really pretty popular. But he knows I like Kingdom Hearts. So like, he's like, his body is Xemnas from Kingdom Hearts. Is gone. Get out of here. Alright.
Kid, take lead. I'll keep the base close to me and safe.
Hell yeah. Save the babe. Okay, well, I need ammo. Ammo. Okay, I'd rather have that. I need ammo. Use that.
I was doing pretty swell before you and Cranky the Japanese robot man showed up.
Ishii.
Yeah, double swell. I'm Trishka.
Name's Duke.
Trishka.
You're what I was trained to avoid becoming. Skulls!
I wish I had grenades. Like, I have grenades, like, with this. You know, with my other gun. But what the? Whoa, lift? You put the shotgun ammo right here. He died just by me like kicking him. That's funny. Okay.
headshot.
Goodbye.
Sabiki.
The Trisha. Krishka? I like your models. Your model's a little interesting, but I like your model because of the arm. I like your model because of the tattoos. Look at the tattoo, dude. That's a sick tattoo. What's up with, like... what was it? Not the main character, but, like, his companion. His partner? In this game and in Gears of War, having, like, sick tattoos. I like how I can do that going upstairs. Oh.
That shit's loud. What do we do?
Careless idiot! That's a magnetodynamic generator. The armature's current could blow this entire dam to shit.
Terminated. Then hurry!
Okay. Oh, not these guys. Not what I wanted, but same energy.
You set that second generator off. We are done for.
Watch and learn, baby. You can complain about me saving your ass later.
Oh, well. I like how the model's still up there. Come on.
Holy shit.
Oh.
What did I tell you?
What's the plan? Steel. We have to go.
All right.
I'm starting to like this bit. Vultures.
Oh shit. I did have no more ammo.
Choppers! Guess you didn't plan for this.
You're the one who shit the bed. I just washed your sheets.
Jesus!
was shitty.
Yep, but watching a genius like you problem solve is a real treat.
Here for your pleasure, ma'am. Spent half this trip swimming.
Yet you still reek like sun-baked asshole.
That's the name of Ishii's cologne.
That's actually pretty funny.
I got a team member down. We find him, we get a jump ship. Creeps took my leash, had his location in it. So we're going to that bridge for a better view. Get a visual on his capsule's location.
Why are you whispering?
Reports about this place are filed under the Forbidden Zone. You follow?
Ah, dangerous place. I'm hip.
Alright, I need a drop kick, or drop kit, but I don't see one as of now. Alright, 34 bullets, 5 bullets, I think I can make this work. Oh, I won't let you go. Oh, is that one over there?
You see any way
across? Yeah, think I do.
It's over here.
You do it quiet.
Yo, it's not gonna be quiet. Really, I think this guy's gonna be quiet. Really not gonna say anything? I totally thought they were gonna come with like, I don't know, something to say. I need ammo for that gun. I need ammo for this gun, definitely. By a charge. Song's gonna be stuck in my head and I cannot help it. I don't have enough to buy that. It's fine though. Oh, I have ammo again. For 20! Yo, speaking of 420, it's almost. I guess I should say that. I don't know. I actually don't know if it passed 420. God dang it. So when you guys are watching this, it passed 420, and I'm so sad, but it was 420. Technically, it's 420 every day this month. Am I right, though? If this is still in April. Anyway, I'm gonna... Egg. Guys, that's the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys in the next one. And peace off. Remember, stay awesome. Bye, guys.